They've got in to score here.
Slow and steady wins the race. It certainly gives the goal here.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.